third layer in the pyramid of flight inspection is high altitude. These inspectors check the jet routes from 18,000 to 45,000 feet. To monitor the more than 90,000 miles of jet routes, flight inspection has a large jet aircraft similar to the commercial planes that use these routes. Here, the emphasis is on accuracy of the very high-frequency navigational aids which the jets use. At jet speeds, there is no room for error.
This trip is taking us from Westover, Massachusetts to Wilmington, North Carolina, and then down the east coast to Florida and home again. We'll check the principal routes on this trip. We make frequent checks of the jet airways, and when two or more pilots anywhere report a facility with a problem, it's scheduled for inspection on the first available flight. We've got a big job here. We spent a lot of time in our office at 40,000 feet.
Like signs on a tour, these stations tell a jet